we were able, you know, in 95, I think, to start spreading the ball around, throw the ball on first and second down, and really change it up. The Notre Dame game in 95 was a huge hyped up game, and for us to come out, you know, I had a pretty good game, and there was a long pass to Terry Glenn, a long touchdown pass and run, short pass, long run, but with, you know, it's still to this day probably the play that people ask me about the most.